I do this to you now? I don't even know what to do next. No shops, no restaurant, no supermarket like I get food from. All these ready-made food people, where are they? Oh, okay, okay. Sandra, Sandra. Hello, Sandra. Anna, I beg a quick one. I won't disturb you this time around. Please now, you know, my husband will soon come back. And I don't really know how to cook. Please, I beg, teach me. You're in class. How? Oh. Yawa, this is a serious yawa. What should I do now? I should slice this one. I can slice it. Let me put it inside here. Hard water. Or palm oil. What should I do now? God, salt. Oh. Who will build me how to? This is a serious yawa. Oh, no. Jesus. Oh, you're welcome, darling. I was about preparing your meal.
I see. My dear, I have known all along that you couldn't cook.
Really?
Yes. You see, you don't have to impress. Listen, how about trying out those who cooking classes or people who know how to cook better than you? Do you have to? The first it was Sandra's kitchen. Yes, I know her soup. Then it was Ella's kitchen for soup, for stew. For how long did you want to carry that on? Now listen, my dear boy. You don't have to know it all, okay? But then you can always learn.
Okay.
You can learn. Yes, you can.
Okay.
Just take it easy, okay?
Okay.
Take it easy.
Okay. Sweetheart,
it's fine.